beefy. This is tough video for me to make because I'm not really that good about talking about my emotions, but you are everything to me. I don't care. No, this is not me. Doing something. I don't care anymore. I don't care where you are or what I'm doing. You make me feel something. I shut myself up for so long. And I don't feel like anybody could make me feel this way, but you're my best friend. You're someone who I know won't stab me in the back like everyone else. You won't just abandon me. I live at home, 31 years old. I watch my parents get older every single day. For a long time, I had absolutely nothing to look forward to when they left. I didn't show it because I'm proud, but I was always scared. And having you in my life has given me at least one thing to look forward to. When you're gone, I want to hug you. I want to play spades with you. I want to go to the landscape with you and go to concerts. You give me hope. You're my hero. And I don't care if you think you're a hero or not. To me, you are. And I've never met anyone like you. I hope that you have the best birthday ever. That's really all I wanted to say. I'm sorry if this is a mess, but it's the best I got.